believe it now. Friendship between men will unite us and see us prevail.
And you will be the one that guides everyone. Man's heart holds both strength and weakness. Now I see with friendship, people can overcome their weakness and double their strength. As a final recompense, I shall grant you this power to bring peace to this land.